hundreds of desserts delivered to the elderly and frail by Meals on Wheels may have contained a potentially deadly bacteria. A public alert only issued this afternoon, despite confirmation of the threat days ago. Reporter Jane Stinson has more.
Meals on Wheels has revealed that contaminated desserts have been sent to almost 500 of its 8,000 clients. Many of those clients are old, frail or disabled and vulnerable to infection. The date pudding with custard on top was manufactured here at the centre's Cook Chill facility. Routine tests found the presence of listeria.
Look, we regret that this has occurred. We do take this matter very, very seriously.
Letters have been sent to those at risk by Meals on Wheels and the Health Department this afternoon. But they first became aware of contamination on Monday, and test results confirmed that fear on Wednesday. The organisation is now defending the delay in notifying the public.
The people ate the meal on the 7th of October, and we had confirmed testing just a few days ago.
Listeria poisoning can be fatal. In 2005, contaminated small goods served from the kitchen at the Royal Adelaide Hospital killed one patient and struck down another. At this stage, Meals on Wheels has not received any reports of illness, but SA Health says it's too early to know whether anyone has or will be infected.
It can occur in some instances up to 10 weeks later, and of course that's why we're going out and telling people.
Symptoms of listeria include a sudden onset of fever, nausea, vomiting, aches in the head, neck and back, and confusion or a lack of awareness. Anyone who has those symptoms and has been in contact with the Meals on Wheels products should contact their doctor immediately.
Jane Stinson reporting. And a hotline has been set up for Meals on Wheels clients. The number is 8273 1308.